If you guys like couples gaming channels, then click the link down below. We play Sims over there too, and we would love to see you there. Before we get into the video, I wanted to let you guys know about my brand new merch store. I'm so excited. The link will be in the description. Hey guys, it's Fantasia, and welcome to a quick video showing you guys how you can get custom loading screens and also the classic icons back. So I wanted to include that because it is something that this creator has released. So basically, you guys, a lot of people don't like the new loading screen, and we are getting a darker version. However, if you've always wanted to just have any color you want, and you're like, oh my gosh, my favorite color is purple, why can't I have a purple loading screen? Now you can do that, and this is so exciting. So originally, I wasn't even gonna make a video on this, but I was so excited when I found out about it. And basically, I downloaded one of them, and I'm gonna be recording a lot of videos where you guys can see my other loading screen. And I know that you guys are gonna ask if you guys don't know about this already. So I thought I should go ahead and show you guys where I got it from and everything like that. So basically, this lovely creator here, the King, aka Carson, I saw this on Twitter. So I saw his tweet about this and I was just so excited about it. And basically I saw the tweet for this one here, but now there's some more stuff. So this I knew about. I don't have this installed, however, I might install it. This here is the classic icon. So this is not in my game. This is very self-explanatory though. Basically, it's just gonna give you the old icons back. Pretty much all you have to do when you install these things. He actually like tells you right here. So it says simply download the package file and add it to your mods folder. That simple. So it's nothing confusing. And you guys may notice, like, of course, the icon colors are just like, for example, all the stuff packs are the same, all the game packs are the same, all the expansion packs are the same, and they're all really bright. And yeah, if you guys want these icons back, then you can have that. Just download this and there you go. You'll get the old icons back. I'm kind of trying to decide because I do feel like these look better. I do love the old icons, but at the same time, I just want to like leave it alone. I don't know. I might put it in my game because it's very tempting. We love the classic icons. They're just so good. And I don't know. They just look very clean and nice. And I love the colors as well for the expansion packs. I always loved having the different colors. So if you guys are interested in that, definitely download that. And yeah, if I download it in my game and you see it, then yeah, it's from this. So the next thing that is currently in my game, this is the one I was most excited for, is these custom loading screen recolors. So this has 7 palettes and 43 colors, you guys. Oh my goodness, it says your loading screen, your choice. Choose out of 43 colors from 7 different palettes. Make your loading screen the way you want it. I think, seriously, thank you so much, Carson, because this is incredible. Like, I don't know, I never thought that we would have, like, you know, all these different color options to choose from. I know there's been mods in the past that like make your sims have like dark mode, but I've never downloaded that, and I only just recently found out about it when people were not liking the bright blue. So yeah, I know that that existed, but I didn't think we'd ever have something that just gives us every color. Not every color, but a lot of colors. So you can have your blue palette. Maybe you're not a fan of the shade of blue that it is, but you like the whole blue theme. These are all different kinds of blue, which is amazing. We are going to be getting a dark blue, so then it'll just basically be this type of color. I feel like that's a little bit different though than what we're getting. So still, this is just all different. And then there's purple, which is so pretty. And then you guys, the pink. I think I died when I saw this. I'm so dramatic, but look at the light pink. If you guys watch my channel, you know I make so many things this type of light pink color. Like, I love this shade of pink, so I was like so excited. Just, oh, I love that. So then there's like the red palette, which these two first reds here are actually really nice. Usually I don't like go for reds, but this light one here, that's really pretty. It reminds me of like a coral. Actually, these first two remind me of a coral. And then there's different yellow shades, which I actually like that they're very different yellow shades. So yeah, and then there's green. If you're like a fan of the classic plum bob, then maybe you want some green. And then there's the frost palette. I was tempted to download this one right here, But I just wish it was like a little bit more pink. Like, you know, that pastel baby pink, similar to this one, but just a little bit lighter. So I almost downloaded that, but I did go for this one just because it's like the classic pink color that I love. So I went for that. But this purple here, that's stunning. This green, this blue, I love this a lot. And then this black I like too because it's like, well, it's kind of like a gray, I guess. I don't know. It's really nice looking. So again, you can just download this, throw it into your mods folder. And then last but not least, you guys, he recently just, I'm actually glad I waited to do this video because he came out with a minimal palette. So this one has like these really cool shades. I mean, they're obviously really simple, but they look, I don't know. These remind me of like ice. Like, I like these. I really like this one here. This, I'm not sure if this is just white or if it's like white with gray. I don't know how it'll look in game because it looks like the edges are like darker. Do you see? This one too, you know? I really like this one. Gorgeous, but this is just four. So if you guys want very like just something minimal and nothing very bright or nothing too colorful, then this is definitely the way to go. So yeah, again, you can just download here. There's no ads or anything for any of these. Yeah, you guys, I'm gonna quickly show you my loading screen just because I really want to show you guys. And yeah, I apologize if you're not a fan of pink, but let's just be glad I didn't download the extremely bright pink, like the hot pink, because then it would just be just as shabam in your face as the loading screen we have now. All right, so we're in my game. Again, I do have reshades, so some things appear a little bit brighter. Even the loading screen will appear a little bit brighter on my, like in my game, compared to the way it may show up in your game if you don't have reshade, or if you have a different reshade. I use my own reshade, which is just called Fantasia Effects. If you guys are interested, if you search that on Google, it will come up. So yeah, you guys can download it if you'd like to, but let's just like jump into a game. Let's jump into a single dab life. Here we go. Isn't this gorgeous? So again, this will be a little bit less bright if you don't have reshade. So let's look at that again. Let's go ahead and just go back. And oh, it's so beautiful. I personally love this because, you know, pink fan. I love that a lot. So that is how you can get the custom loading screens. Just throw it in your mods folder like any other CC. If you don't know how to download CC, then of course you can just look up some tutorials. And there's no ads, super simple. So seriously, shout out to Carson for making those because they look amazing, and I'm just really excited about it. I'm so glad we can like customize our loading screen to any color that kind of fits us. And if you are someone who is sensitive to different colors, if you get headaches from different colors, then this is absolutely perfect. So you guys, I'm gonna wrap this up here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, let's go back to the post. All right, so here we are again, and you know, just to go over the colors again. This is my favorite thing that he's made, but the icons are really, really cool too. If you guys want those classic icons back, I may be installing that. I just haven't decided yet. So yeah, you guys, I'm gonna wrap this up here. Let me know down below which one you're going to download. Like, which color do you like here? What's your jam? Let me know. Also, we gotta do our Fangorn fam notification shout out. So this notification, Fandagram fam shout out, goes to Princess Leanna. Thank you so much for your comment. I love you so much too, and it makes me so happy that you can sit through hours of my videos. I'm so glad that I can keep you entertained for that long. Thank you so much for your support. And yeah, if you guys want a chance to be in a notification Fandagram fam shout out, all you have to do is comment on any video you want. You can comment whatever you want, or you can comment some unicorn emojis and turn your notifications on. So that's basically it. And yeah, you guys, I am going to wrap this up here. I'll have the link down below to download these, and I'm so excited about them. So hopefully you guys are excited too. Again, let me know what color you're gonna download. If you do, make sure to only put one in your game, by the way. Don't put multiple, because that would be bad. So just put one in at a time. And yeah, you guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you guys are all having an amazing, amazing day, and don't forget to leave some positivity down below. I love you guys all so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.
You gotta listen up, listen up. There's not a thing that I can't get from you. Boy, I don't need that much, need that.